And
roll.
I'm surprised you've come so far, my boy. The clash between you guardians and my 13 Secrets of Darkness had helped us forge these 12 keys.
Keys?
We are one short, but now you will help fill that blank spot.
And what makes you think we'll ever help you?
You forget that I prepare for every eventuality. If you don't fight me, I'll find other ways to make you fight.
There's no need. We'll fight you. And even if that means you do get the Keyblade, and you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will stop you, and we'll close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
Oh, how? Sora. Guys.
I must say, I underestimated your strength, my boy. Ready to give up now? No. Look, you're too late. As now, all 13 keys have been reunited. The Keyblade is complete. What's gonna happen now? The world will return from where it started. The world began in darkness. And from that darkness came the light. And from that light came the people. And the people had hearts. Darkness found its way into those people's hearts and started causing havoc. Darkness is like a plague, spreading nothing but chaos and destruction wherever it travels. And so, with the power of Kingdom Hearts, I can fix this problem. The world will finally be free of all its injustice.
Maybe the world does need a savior. But that's not you, Xehanort.
But then who? I was the only one willing to take this road, while everyone else thought I was crazy.
Sora! Kyrie! Sora! Donald! Goofy! Riku!
Your Majesty!
Hey, don't forget about us.
Sorry we took so long. Had a few plot points to iron out. Master Xehanort. It looks like you finally got what you wanted. And you achieved it by playing with our fates. You turned me into your vessel. Caused Ven to lose his heart. Trapped Aqua in the realm of darkness for more than 10 years. You destroyed Sora, Riku, and Kairi's home. And you caused Axel to lose his best friends. All this suffering you caused, only to end your own. I only got one thing to say about this. I forgive you. The world might not be perfect, but that doesn't mean we can't make it perfect with the little things we do. You don't have to be the bad guy.
That's right. You can join us and be a peacekeeper.
I can't. My time is up. the Keyblade could have prevented all this. But very, very well done, boy.